Okay, 6 months. Charlie was 6 months, and I just realized that I'd been drugged by hormones so that I could get through the first 6 months. And I was looking outside of this amazing gnarled live oak tree in our Austin, Texas home. And I thought, all the world is inside out and upside down. The trees are hanging on so the queen won't lose her crown. And if she